disclaimer. I'm sick as shit right now. I went to see a doctor earlier, they pumped me full of steroids, so we're getting through. But I am sick as shit, just a heads up and apology ahead of time. You can't even have fun, right? I don't know, have some fucking fun, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
gonna be celebrating challenge in the best of times. This show is a little especially so because we knew that we were gonna play a bunch of old songs. And here's the problem that creates. We released a lot of music. I'm putting a lot of focus on those first three. We gotta figure out what from the other, what, six? We gotta really play. So, there isn't room for anything. We were trying to figure out what was coming here and what was going out. And as we're having the conversation, Mr. James Cassell's back here. He has an idea. He says, listen, I know it's not an old song. It only came out about a year ago, but I have a favorite song and we've never played it live. Oh, there you go. He said, please can we play my favorite song? And we said, no, James, we're not playing new songs, we're playing old songs. He said, please? He said, no. He said, please can we play it, I'll do anything. Anything? You'll do anything, James Cassell? Me being a fucking genius knew exactly how to stop this conversation. I said, okay, James Cassell, we'll play your favorite song. But you have to send me a compromising picture of your penis and testicles and butthole in the fruit bowl configuration. Knowing that there's no way on earth he would do that. Anyway, this is James's favorite song. guys, this is going better than I expected it to. I expected to start and just all of this was going to shut the fuck down. But we're going. We're going. We're getting through it. Look at this. You guys bring your singing voices tonight? I didn't, so I really fucking hope you did. Even though I'm on my own, I know I'm not alone, cause I know there's someone somewhere praying that I'll make it home. So here's one from the heart. And you don't see hope. It was you who told me I could do it. Put the music in my heart. And I sang the band in Memphis. It's hard just to be strong. Not knowing if I don't you cry. I like to imagine it's not you with my soul. Even though I'm on my own, I know I'm not alone. Cause I know someone somewhere praying that I make it home. So here's one from the heart. My life back from the start. I know, sweet home. A letter home. And I know you'll scream much. And we both I think the shame that I've left unsaid. I'm okay, don't worry. I'm trying to be a better man. I'm trying to slow down. Sorry for letting you down. Even though I'm on my own, I know I'm not alone. Cause I know someone somewhere praying that I make it home. So here's one from the heart. My life from the start. I know she holds. I wanna come my home. Come my home. You know I'm on my own. This song's like medium old, but we never played it. We never played it before this tour, and I'm not quite sure why. It's one of the favorite songs we've ever done for ours. But we didn't even take the opportunity and do it, because fuck it, right? Can't say I never tried. the someone you never thought I could. Someone who could have loved me. I'm not afraid to die. told you this was coming. You guys ready? You ready? You ready for some fucking old songs? All right, let's go.
Oh,
concert before? A couple of you guys are real? Okay, so everyone else, when I tell you this is about to be our last song, you know that's a fucking lie, right? Don't tell these guys who've never been to a concert before. They're gonna lose their fucking minds. This is gonna be our last song. The very last one. The set list down here after this one, it's just fucking blank. You guys had a good time tonight? Make some noise for Memphis May Fire, the Word Alive, and Archers for being here tonight. Make some noise for yourselves for being here tonight. Make some noise for Paul Bartolome for saving my ass tonight. Thank you guys so much. This is gonna be our very last song. We're definitely not gonna stand there and then come back and play more.
Yeah.
want to thank you so much for coming out tonight. This is for realsies. It's going to be the last one this time. Here's what I need for this last song. I need to see every single hand up. You have two hands. I don't. I want to hear you singing every single damn word. If you came here to crowd surf tonight, this is your time. You came to jump around, this is your time. We're going to have fun.